So this is looper fishing, everybody. Pretty slow. A lot like deer hunting. Except for the deer are fish. They're under the water.
Really?
Yes.
You're a liar. I was recording it the whole time. Woo! Fish on!
On the boat! No!
We've got to move.
It's a looper!
Thought it was a deer. I thought we were deer hunting.
On the boat, too.
Look at that bend.
That's a new looper bug too.
Wowie, and I thought the worm was gonna get the first one.
That looks really slippery, huh?
Yep. You fall in, it'll make this video even better.
Yeah, right, huh?
Oh, that's a beauty.
The buck. Oh no. No nuts.
Tell me if you want any help. I could probably grab him over there.
You know what? That's probably what I'm going to do.
All right. All right, one more.
Bugger. Just slide him right up here. That's perfect.
That's very icy, though.
Here, you give me the rod.
One more wave and we're good.
There you go.
Come on, baby.
Beach him. Beach him.
It's ours now. Get a hold of him here.
Thing of beauty.
Grace, baby.
Took Zach all of 35 seconds to bring it into shore.
But it took me
5 minutes, get it in hand.
Beautiful, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Nice buck looper. Stick it on the frying pan, huh? Look at that looper bug right in the corner of his mouth there.
That's the deal.
Beautiful.
Alright.
Alrighty, let's take care of this thing, huh? Got a little wet there.
Still waiting for you to fall.
Alright.